May 29th kicked off the Critical Days of Summer safety campaign. Here at Aviano Air Base, two Italian race car drivers teamed up with the safety office to show Team Aviano members how to properly recover their vehicle when it skids, all while racing go-karts.
This event that we are doing today, this is the kickoff for the Critical Days of Summer. And what it is we are kind of skidding our way into it in hopes to reduce our vehicular mishaps.
The special event included a skid trainer, a car that's rear wheels are placed on a skid truck so it can roll around freely while the car is in motion. This simulates fishtailing and causes the rear end to slide.
These kind of events are really great for us, just suggest some information to the people that want to improve in their drive. For me, it's a good idea for change information through different cultures, and it's a great event.
Practicing safe driving is nothing to skid around about. Being attentive, getting adequate rest before long trips, and ensuring your vehicle is properly maintained are just a few ways to stay safe. So hit the road this summer, but remember to return with honor. Reporting from Aviano Air Base, I'm Airman First Class Chandler Baker.